soldier told me she grew up on a watery republic. The ship was commandeered during the war. On the beach, I move through the wreckage of an old season, and a way to warn the world about the arrival of the next. The cycle will continue. I hope I played my role well. Life of all birds is an affair between sky and... not sure where I was going with this. The sound is so forlorn, trying to speak to the ocean. Her motto is very much in line with what I've learned about the golden season. Warning lights look bigger than an easel's photo. The ship is massive. I guess that's why they were described as floating nations. Tate's gonna be jealous when I tell him I saw an actual boat. Dad snored real loud, with a kind of pride about it, somehow. One time it was so bad, Mom made him sleep in the plaza.
Hello. I love you. ice cream. No problems.
What this do?
For people. You turn them on?
Aha! I think wrong.
It's not for sport.
My village. I draw the life. You see?
You?
Safe village. Show.
Nice village.
It's weird, no? I have weird. Public lizard. For everyone.
No!
Haha! I say I leave home. My mother no cry goodbye.
Your mother?
Ah, strong mom. Morning, I leave. I go far, far? Alone, long time. I leave home. Ah, good.
Amaist aik aikel abe amamola. Ast noste Camila ek ohak. Nestelefo ak aimest ast. O altam ek en ek atme. Olmop akal air.
Look at crab now. I see. I like it. I draw. What do you like?
Sound. To play sound. You play sound.
These waterfalls were in the backyard of an old artist I met.
Good. Here? 3 days together. Friend now. Sad that I go. Here, together, we are safe.
The lights sent out a warning to the other side of the world. I wondered if anyone was watching. I wondered if anyone remembers what it means. This season is over. My new friend is sailing home in the morning. I've decided to go with him. I feel so scared and so relieved at the same time. I can't think straight. Before sailing into the unknown, I checked in on my journal, my letter to the future.
The memory I'll lose is the one we're forming right now. I want you to have it forever. We're standing here. You're having a last taste of home. Now you're protected by lost memories.
In the light, in the pattern of the surface of the water, I felt the god of forgetting wrap their arms around me. A wave of amnesia. But when they opened their mouth, I heard my mother's voice instead. I step into the next season with my mind intact. But what about everyone else? The masses of the world without a pendant, without their mother's voice in their ear. I read through my journal, knowing it might be the only record left of their lives, of this departed season. I have to remember for everyone. It was a season to collect and to let go, to sort through dreams, visions, and memories, all of which may have just been washed away. I don't know what might have been gained by this. I can only show you what was lost. This is part of the history of our world. I discovered the Grey Hands plan to remove the haunted quality of the season with a prayer. That prayer must have been for people to forget, to erase some of the world's memory. I hope what I recorded in my journal helps you cut through the fog of amnesia to understand how the season changed. I'll continue taking measure of the world, even if I never make it to a palace of art and memory. No matter where you're reading this, I offer you my journal and the lives inside it. If anything in here escapes from the page into the world, let it be one sentence. Just a few words you heard from a traveler on a bicycle. When at the end of the evening, she turned to you and said, "It is not too late."
How to leave home for my daughter. Find a sacred square of earth. Lay down so you have the dirt at your back. Close your eyes. Close everything. Do you see for yourself? You see for the dead, for the unborn. Do you listen for yourself? You listen for the dead, for the unborn. Your ancestors are in that dirt. All the living and all the dead are holding you up. Now stand. They're still there, aren't they? It's time to move, to entangle yourself everywhere with everyone. So the next time you lay down in the dirt, you will have so much more to tell them.